Chevy that is not souped up?
Yes, I think I'm going to buy what you call a cruiser. But it'll probably be a race car soon. I think it's amazing.
I really like it.
It drives beautiful.
I am thinking that this would be something I could drive every day.
Well, you could drive it. It's got air conditioning. It's got everything. This thing is awesome. It drives beautiful. I could drive this one.
Oh, no, you can't. It doesn't have XM.
Yeah, it's true. This is awesome.
Very nice.
I love it. I love the interior.
Yeah, the seat is super comfy.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I think I got my husband into a cruiser.
Maybe.
Come on Jeff, say it. You want a cruiser?
I do want a cruiser. I do.
Sunday drives with the wife and grandbaby.
It's got power brakes. This thing's awesome. You know, I never got to drive one that wasn't going, nah, 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 you know. This is crazy.
I still can't get over the size of that steering wheel.
Well, that's because there's no power steering.
So what, that makes it easier to...
Yeah, the bigger the wheel, the easier it is to have leverage on it. It's got a power glide in it. This thing is pretty cool.
Very nice. Alright, let's take it back and wheel and deal.
Alright. Yeah, I think it's, man, look at the interior. It's got a rear defroster. I don't even think that was an option back then. So the guy we're buying this from, had taken care of it for his customer for a long time. They've owned it a long time. He's rebuilt the transmission. It's got a cast iron power glide. And this thing's got 132,000 original miles on it. It's just crazy. And the people that owned it just didn't want it anymore. He put the air conditioning in for them, power brakes, the whole deal. So I think we found a gem. But we'll see if we can wheel and deal on it and make this deal happen and get Mama her cruiser. A base model. It was, you know, your mother goes, wow, the steering wheel is so big. It's because it had no power steering.
Yeah. That's the size of a semi.
Yeah. Yep.
Can you stop here?
Get my dad.
What's the brakes?
Oh, power brakes.
Oh, they do?
Yeah, it's got just brakes in the front.
All the GoPros are on.
Yep.
You're doing close to that many of you. Get through on the phones. Not the phone. Sometimes on the phone. Sometimes, like, this
one,
just
get a DVE.com.
Yes, they
don't have any cup holders yet.
It will.
I feel like this is on a different spot on this.
Nope.
Sure.
Most recently, was yesterday in the DVE morning show, the day before.
It is on a different spot.
Yeah, I think you're right.
This was a cup holder.
Don't be left out of that cash.
It's over here.
Keep typing in the keyboard.
We're learning.
I mean, geez.
I didn't realize they had two different gadgets.
So,
Huh. I guess it'd just be the lower.
I have no idea.
Thank you.